All right, this is a really quick video. Basically, the story is this. I can't believe I'm saying this. Tomorrow I'm going to be meeting Jason Newsted, hopefully. Jason is performing with the Chophouse Band at an Italian restaurant to benefit Puerto Rico. It's kind of a low-key affair. It's not very well publicized, but I was able to acquire. So me and my friend, good friend and co-worker Dana Herman are going down to check out and meet Jason. Jason's been out of the public eye for the past few years after the Metallica reunion. The reasons for it is sadly his mother passed away. He needed some time. He worked on his artwork. So he was basically, you know, working on himself. And so if you're expecting metal and everything like that, this is not that. This is completely bluegrass stuff, making tributes to, all many, like, you know, country singers, you know. So it's going to be interesting. You know, he is an artist, so it's another form of expression. Jason is an influential bassist. He's one of the reasons why I play bass, besides Geezer Butler, John Paul Jones, Geddy Lee, gosh, I'm forgetting so many, but Paul McCartney, so on and so forth. So this is going to be the second time I'm going to get to meet Jason. I met him at Summer Sanitarium when I was working at Giant Stadium. So in the unlikely event that Jason needs a bassist, I'm just warming up. I threw on a track that I was working on iTunes or GarageBand. So I'm going to be warming up and playing bass to that. Maya is going to be singing. So let the insanity begin. All right, here we go. Oh, my knee. Thank you. Let's go.